If you have a regular nanny or caretaker who watches your kids, maybe you've considered setting up a nanny cam. Whether you've looked into specific activity or just want to keep an extra eye on your family, there's one important question to ask before setting up any hidden or indoor cameras in your home. The short answer is yes. But don't stop there. While nanny cams are allowed in all 50 states, the legal details around audio and video recordings vary from state to state. What I can tell you is when nanny cams are considered illegal and how you can record happenings in your home legally and without breaching the trust of your caregiver. While you are allowed to record video in your home everywhere in the US, things get a little complicated when you add audio into the mix. Nanny cams are illegal when they're hidden in private areas of your home or recording sound without proper consent. Let's break this down. The first is pretty simple. If you're going to set up a nanny cam in your home, hidden or otherwise, don't put it in areas where your nanny or anyone else has reasonable expectation of privacy. That applies to places like bathrooms and bedrooms. Pretty self-explanatory. The second is a little more complicated. Every state except Vermont has laws on the books about recording audio. If you've ever heard,
"This conversation may be recorded for quality assurance purposes,"
before a phone call, that disclaimer comes from the same laws. If you live in any of these 11 states, you need consent from your nanny or anyone else to record audio in your home. This can be a sign, a line in your nanny's contract, or a simple conversation. The other 38 states are considered one-party consent states, meaning that only one person needs to give consent before recording audio. This could be you, as long as you're one of the people being recorded. If you're in a situation where your recordings need to stay secret, stick to recording video without sound. These rules aren't just about your relationship with your kid's caretaker. If you don't follow the laws in your area, any footage you record might not hold up in court, or worse, the person on camera could sue you. To simplify things, just tell your nanny or caregiver if you're recording audio and video at home. It sets the expectations from the beginning and makes the whole "you're being watched" thing feel a lot less shady. After all, you're trusting this person with the people you love, so be sure to show them a little trust from the start. We have a whole lineup of our favorite nanny cams and other resources on Safewise. Don't forget to like and subscribe if this video is helpful to you. And if you have a question for us, tag us in the comments below with the hashtag #AskSafeWise. Your question could be featured on a future episode. Thanks for watching and stay safe.